Hello, my name is Abbot Michael Liebel, and we're delighted to have this opportunity to share with you what we believe is special about life at Mount Michael Benedictine.
I know me personally, I feel really indebted to Mount Michael. I mean, I went to Mount Michael for 4 years, and going to Mount Michael for 4 years afforded me so many different opportunities later on in life. You know, I skipped a year and a half of college just by the classes that I took out at Mount Michael.
Clearly, an education at Mount Michael allows you to have doors open that otherwise might be closed.
How fast should that rocket be moving, Sam, when we get all the way out there?
Nos despedimos.
We said goodbye.
We said goodbye.
Does it cross the vertical S tailplane?
Another issue is how people farm, whether it's like inorganic or organic.
And what does it say? It's also known as what else?
The necessary and proper clause.
Necessary and proper clause.
You can use the grid like this and begin to identify certain places, like where that line is, where his nose is, and you get it more accurately.
Goggle up. Okay, question for you guys. Did these all pretty much do the same thing?
Remember last week when we read that story and we read about, you know, the child learns that biting the breadstick is okay, but biting the cat's tail is wrong, but doesn't know the difference because he's biting something?
The x-intercept was the only thing that was somewhat difficult. Now, you might not have to do it in a graph, but surely you should be able to solve something like that.
What brought this feudalism to an end? By the way, Tony, there's only two societies that have ever used it, right? What were they?
I think we offer an educational opportunity that's not only perhaps the best in the state, but certainly unique because of the boarding environment and the association with the monastery.
Day students definitely don't miss out on anything. They can always come back out at night and hang out and play war ball with us. And on the weekends, we all hang out together. At lunch, we all talk. So it's not like they're missing anything.